Let's meet our next contestant. It is Gabby Policino. Gabby is from Columbus, Ohio. Oh, wait. And she is studying psychology in Spanish. She graduates in December and then plans to pursue her PhD in social psychology. She is a member of Delta Sigma Chi, Student Alumni Association, and Berg Equality. Her favorite things in life are Jesus, corgis, and coffee. She enjoys a well-timed sarcastic remark, Ohio State football,
Ohio!
Yoga, and of course, long walks on the beach. All right, Gabby, pick your question. And it's a B. It is, that's a big one. All right, here we go. All right, if you could go to the movies with any faculty or staff member on campus, who would you go with, and what would you see?
Oh, I would go with Bob Youngblood to see Dances with Wolves, because I know that's his favorite movie, and even though I really, really hate it, after 3 years of working for him, it might grow on me.
All right, give it up for Gabby. Cool, and with her, it's always a party in the USA, especially at the Berg. Give it up for Gabby!
Hey, before we start, we gotta give a shout out to Third Floor and Craig. Specifically asked for it. Alright, so I apologize that I was thinking of my talent up until about 6:28 today. And I can't dance like Ayako, or sing, or do anything super entertaining. My brother wrote some jokes for me, but then I couldn't really pull that off because I'm not funny. So I'm gonna try that for you. Okay. I have the words here. Yeah. All right. Anyone want to drop a beat? Audience participation. Oh, wait, here, guys.
We got another mic. Really, somebody want to drop a beat? Yeah, come on, come on.
Yeah.